So Ian Frey, Kermeshki, David Ruiz, all these guys do not count at all against the cap. Forget about the fact that they're also homegrown players, which don't count against the cap too. So they are absolutely beyond valuable right now. Huge assets for this team. Huge assets for Miami too. Not necessarily tradable assets, but valuable assets for the club currently to be getting all these minutes.